From 5 seconds to 6 seconds, we have this portion of the graph here. At 5 seconds, Jane was 8 meters away. And at 6 seconds, Jane is 4 meters away. Since her distance is increasing or decreasing as the time increases, we know that Jane is moving toward the sensor. Question 7. When was Jane walking the fastest? To answer this question, we're going to need to know that the rate of change is going to be her speed. So finding her speed is simply finding the fastest or largest rate of change.